giants in the amusement park industry are about to become one. Six Flags and Cedar Fair are going to merge. The new company will run 27 parks, 15 water parks, and 9 resorts in North America. Cedar Fair shareholders will own just over half of the new company after the deal closes, but the company will operate under the Six Flags name. The deal is expected to close early next year.